Surrounded with beautiful greenery, the Electrotechnical High School Mjesto Nemirović is situated in the Emperor Constantine Street on the road to Niška Banja in the immediate proximity of an archaeological finding, Mediana. 780 students are educated there for 5 4 degree vocations: electrotechnician for multimedia, electrotechnician for electronics, electrotechnician for telecommunication, electrotechnician for car electronics, and administrator for computer network. There are also 2 3 degree vocations: a telecommunication network installer and a car electrician. Practical and theoretical teaching takes place in 13 classrooms, labs specialized for electronics, measuring, telecommunications, radio and video electronics, car electronics, 2 computer classrooms, a special classroom for multimedia teaching, which is equipped with the most advanced high-tech devices, workshops for machine and electro practice, and car garage with an advanced computer device for car diagnostics. The school is also equipped with an electronic system for protection with video surveillance, computer network with more than 70 computers, and the library with an internet club. The classes of physical education and other sport activities take place at a renovated gym, which is also equipped for weight lifting. The school also has an outdoor sports field for basketball and other sports. The school TV studio with local television network, public address system, a complete audio-video director room, and non-linear editing represent a special value of this school. The studio is, besides teaching, used for many other activities. For more than a year, students together with their teachers have been working on a realization of many shows that deal with modern informational technologies and devices. And this show is regularly broadcasted on the 3rd program of national television. Since 2005, the Electrotechnical School Mjesto Nemirović has become an informational center for all high school students in Niš. The project of school television is accomplished in cooperation with another high school, and the show named School Schwank is broadcasted twice a week on a local city television. To the all above mentioned activities, we are glad to add regular publishing of school newspapers MS News, which started in 2004. There is also a process of constant staff education and training, which is accomplished simultaneously with a teaching process, in which a special attention is paid to the use of computers as a necessary base for modern technical literacy. Thanks to the ability to recognize, follow, and practically apply modern educational tendencies, in 2006 the school had the courage to initiate the introduction of 2 new educational profiles: administrator for computer network and electrotechnician for multimedia.